My name is Eva Bezak. I'm the professor in medical radiations at the University of South Australia. Radiotherapy can cure disease, but radiotherapy can also cause some side effect. And what we see when we treat patients with the same protocols, that they actually respond very differently. And potentially, if I took samples of a large population of people, let's say their blood samples and hair samples, as examples of early and late responding tissues, I would have found very vast differences in their response to radiotherapy. These days we know that our response to radiotherapy is up to 80% given by our own genetics. And that means, mostly in this case, by the abilities of one's body to identify DNA damage and to be able to repair this DNA damage. But despite of individual genetics, we can also see large differences between the two genders. And what we can see in radiotherapy that on one hand, women are more radiosensitive compared to males, which may have double effect. From the point of view of cancer cure, women potentially can be cured with the longer overall survival because their cancers can be more easily killed with radiation because of the larger radiosensitivity. On the other hand, this can also have negative effect because women are more radiosensitive. They can develop some of the side effects, as for example seen in cardiac toxicities following radiotherapy being used for treatment of some of the head and neck cancers. Women will develop cardiac toxicities at much lower radiation doses compared to male. So it's basically a bit of a double whammy.